looking for support. Oh, taken with style. A finish right from the top draw. Oh, that's marvellous skill to be able to score with a header like that. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. A chance to play it in. Driving on, he could shoot here.
Wasn't the worst effort, given that he was being closed down quickly. Did well to get the shot away.
And there's going to be a change now with the ball. So we're up and running. Now, there's a fearsome name in the starting lineup, Mark Hayley, proper centre-forward.
Well, very much the classic English striker from the old days. His giant frame making him a great target man, and I always think that this guy is brilliant in the air. You flight it in there, he'll get on the end of it.
It's not complicated, is it? But it works.
The numbers speak for themselves, Peter.
He's had a go! Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Well, that was worth the effort. I mean, it was a long way out, but he caught it so well.
And the through ball is intercepted. Well, that's pretty clear, it is a foul. Back to the keeper and go again. Very nearly half an hour gone here. Looking for support. Oh, taken with style. A finish right from the top draw. Oh, that's marvellous skill to be able to score with a header like that. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
Ahead here, but it's a fragile lead.
A chance to play it in. Driving on, he could shoot here. Managed to get it away. The referee's had a look and he's blown his whistle for half time.
Welcome back. The second half just getting underway now in what's been a pretty entertaining match.
And it's been given away. And that's well defended. Now surely, here's the chance to cross. ...60 minutes played. Big chance here. And he couldn't keep it down.
Wasn't the worst effort, given that he was being closed down quickly. Did well to get the shot away.
And there's going to be a change now with the ball out of play.
Well, this substitution looks as if it's designed to help protect their lead. Someone who can break up the opposition attacks early on.
He's been given offside.
Well, if the defensive pushing up is accompanied with the right pressing, offsides are going to be commonplace.
Intercepts the throw, that's well read.
Lukoko.
Played into space out wide. Plays it forward. Takes aim with a cross.
The tension here is pretty unbearable. Only one goal separating them. And just 5 minutes left.
Looking to get within range. Well won, that's good play. He spotted the run and played him through. With a good steal, well played. Gets rid without sophistication. And with that, the final whistle.
An exhilarating performance by them today. Their manager will be more than happy.